Bigg Boss 9 contestant Keet Sakira's ex-wife Samyukta Singh, who was in news for her participation in the reality show, has been getting threatening calls. According to reports in the media, Samyukta has been getting calls from people saying that her marriage to Keet is not legal. The Salami actress, who was married to Keet for 7 years, was quoted saying in the report that she has currently blocked the phone numbers. She stated in the report that she was threatened not to enter the Bigg Boss house. It was after Samyukta told the caller that she will report it to the cops, the threatening phone call stopped. However, she didn't go to the cops, as her brother-in-law and friend Prem Soni advised her that it was a case of harassment and she should just block the numbers. Samyukta has been continuously crying and is upset that people are dragging her into her past. She also said in the report that she is disturbed with the non-stop calls and not because her husband is making out with his girlfriend. Samyukta further stated that she has moved on in life and knows that ex-husband Keith is not behind these calls.